My name is Ghazal Geshnizjani. I'm a cosmologist and I work on topics related to early universe. And by early universe, I mean really, really early, about 14 billion years ago. The reason I find it very interesting is that that era of our history of universe basically set the initial condition for everything else that happened later on in the cosmos. For example, very tiny quantum effects generated the seeds for the structure in our universe later on, like galaxies, clusters of galaxies, Earth, everything you see. The other thing that I find very interesting about early universe is because it had very extreme conditions. For example, energy density was quite high, temperature was high, the curvature of space-time was very large. So we are very close to the limits of validity of our theories of nature. They're about to break down. For example, Einstein's theory of gravity is breaking down. On the other hand, anything that happened there could have consequences for later on. So nature provides us this amazing laboratory that otherwise human beings would never be able to build anywhere on Earth or in space, that we can test our theories of fundamental physics and then go on and look for the signatures later on in astrophysical data, for example. On a day-to-day basis, I look into scenarios that could have happened back then. For example, was universe always expanding? Did time have a beginning? Maybe our universe was initially contracting and went through the bounds and then started expanding. What could all that mean for today? How could we really pin down what happened back then?